Christmas break came early for the students at Marlin ISD. According to Transportation Supervisor Marshall Higgins, the district will be closed tomorrow and Friday. The reason for the closure is an increase of illnesses in the school district. And late this afternoon, Hubbard ISD also canceled classes for the rest of the week because of an increase in flu and strep cases.